The first thing that comes on my mind when I hear the word Gareth is critic, and he's a jolly guy. He'll criticize what you do.
I think he's the brightest thing out there. I have such a good laugh at Gareth.
He's very confrontational but very smart.
He's pretty awesome at times. Sometimes very kind of nasty.
All I see is seriousness because he's a very serious guy, and a very opinionated person. So the first thing I think about is a person that will tell you his mind.
You are not a singer, you are not a guitarist, you are not a musician, and you need to get a job.
When I hear the name Randall, I get chills, I get very scared.
I feel a bit intimidated, I feel a little bit scared, but I think Randall has great opinion.
He's a hot nut, to be exact.
He's very sarcastic with people and it kind of gets me, and then at times I'm scared it will be me next.
He's not as scary as everyone thinks he is.
Well, you are so out of tune. It is unbelievable.
When I hear the name Unathi, I just think of a radiant person who's just so loving and so full of joy and smiles.
She's super sweet. She's lovely.
I just think of someone so sweet and kind. She is a beautiful person, definitely.
I think of the two judges. She's the one, she's almost like the one that will cool it down between the two fires.
When I hear the name Unathi, I just feel love in my heart. Like, that woman.
Come forth and get your golden ticket, Vincent! I'm so glad you wanted more this year, Vince.